There's a new tradable item in the game called the Trover Parchment, which you can receive as a reward from LMS. The Trover Parchment allows you to lock your untradable items so that you can bring them past level 20 wilderness, and if you die with them, you will not lose them on death. To actually lock an untradable item, you bring one Trover Parchment and 500k to Purdue, as well as the untradable item, and you use the untradable item on Purdue, which in turn locks your untradable item. I'm going to try to go PKing in a few deep wilderness locations, but my best bet to try to get plus ones is probably going to be at this hill, which is good because I can run into KBDers who are risking too much, but I can also run into clans. Before this video is over though, I only have one goal, and that's to get a good plus one off of somebody. So I'll take something like an AGS, I'll take a DFS even off of a KBDer, anything. I just want to get a plus one. Doesn't have anything. Oh no, he does. Maybe. Ooh, oh my gosh, he got a bank on him. Ah, oh, dude, that could have been a much bigger cash stack. I'm so bad. Come on. Oh. Oh my gosh. All right, could get this. Oh my gosh, and his friend freaking has one too? That got me shaking immediately when I saw that crossbow. Still, 520k, man. That's very nice. There we go. Nice. Do you have anything? Any plus ones? No. Oh my gosh, here he is. Are you kidding me? Yeah, that was absolute bank, and I splashed four times. Yeah, so that guy had 40 mil plus risk, and I wanted to make sure that I could kill him if I ever ran into him again, so I geared up my ult so I could TB, and I did run into this guy again. All right, gonna TB on the ult. And there we go. Oh, come on, that would have literally been so much bank. That would have been absolute bank. Yeah, I never managed to find him again. Now it's gonna make sure it's not a bait. Of course I missed the guy's scold. Literally, I look away for 1 second, I look back. I see a guy and I'm trying to just get my other account not killed in KBD. 400k about, that's not bad. Jeez, good fight. Well, now I gotta fix everything else again. That's like 20 mil down the drain. Maybe it became cheaper. No, it didn't even become cheaper. Dude, this is ridiculous. These things are actually good money if you go to LMS and do it. Come on. Yes, there we go, dude. This guy actually might have loot too. And this guy might too. Oh, he's dropping his stuff. So I actually got stuff. Maybe he didn't have anything. All right, got it. How much is this loot? 1.6, dude, are you kidding me? He had teleports. What? Was he TP'd or something? Why do you have that many runes? Oh my gosh. By the looks of it, he didn't actually have a glory or anything to teleport out past 20 wilderness. So I ended up killing him one level before he could teleport. And once more, this is why you attack everybody, because it looked like he had nothing, but I got 1 mil off of him just with the runes he had. Thank you.
Yeah, that's it. That's gotta be him dead. Yes! There we go, man. Good fight. Finally got a good loot. There we go. Move my other screen off. Maybe it's not even a good loot. That's my friend, and that's me on my alt, just TBing. 246k. Dang. Jeez. Bo? Nah. Every now and then, you just seem to run into these guys. What's he even got? 454k. That's actually still not terrible. What the heck? This guy just sculled on me. Nice. I cannot find anybody up here, dude. I've been doing this for a couple hours. Oh, a Seer's Ring. Not bad. I literally just found that guy crossing, but like nobody comes in here anymore into the resource arena. Like nobody does it. I was really lucky that I even found that guy, to be honest. Nice 500k. Nice. What are we looking at loot-wise? 430k. Bank? I can't tell. I mean, he's not TB'd or anything, so... Alright. Yeah, that was a little sketchy, to say the least. 300k, though. Come on. Got him! Oh my gosh, finally. Been waiting so long for a good loot. Black mask and devout boots. Oh, yes. There we go. Yeah, he was gonna TB him for me. I've literally been waiting hours and hours, and I asked the engineer to help me, and I finally get him. Alright. Alright, how much is this? 1.8 mil. Oh, I thought this was a lot more. Huh. Are you kidding me? Thank you. What's this guy doing? Yeah, you're dead too. Oh my gosh, that guy actually had stuff. All right, that was weird. 275k. Yeah, that was a little weird. Oh, he's an Iron Man. Well, if I knew that, I wouldn't have gone for him. Too late, though. I got like 129k from that, too. Well, that was literally the first guy I found in a long time, so I don't think I should even be checking out here. There's like nobody out here. Maybe I'll check again next time I come out here. Because I do have another video planned where I'm just going to sit here and wait for pretty much a long time until something happens. Dude, I almost missed that guy, too. I literally just saw a cannon in the distance. How much loot is that? 560k. Easy enough. Plus one? Can't see. Maybe. Oh, no. Fight like 360k with everything. Good fight. Oh, yeah, dude, we always get teamed all the time. For once, we have to do the teaming. Are you kidding me? Why do you do that? Why do you TV me? You're the worst kind of guy. 684k. I'm just gonna claw scratch him. Yeah. Oh, how's it your loot? Thank you, sir. Oh my gosh. Oh, smited. Nice. I've ran into a few guys. Let's get him too. Why not? He might have something. I've seen quite a few free-to-play people, but that's the first one skulled, so I decided to go for him. You're not supposed to tank me. did. 120! Actually more than I expected. Like 300k, that's not bad. I'm dying on my other account, dude. How many chins? Oh, like nothing. 155k overall. Okay, what do you even have? You only had 21. Fail. I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen, dude. There's so many people out here who just bait. Wow. He didn't even stand a chance. Jeez. Yeah, 185k at least. Why do you not eat? I think I ran into this guy before. Why does he not eat? Yeah, I don't get it. Stay on that guy. Stay on that guy. He's gonna bolt rag me off of his, it's you, okay. Come on, this could be it. Oh, come on. Everything else off. What? I thought he was fold. Yeah, that was for like 15 mil plus. Oh my gosh! No! Oh my gosh! Finally! Finally I got a big freaking PK! Oh my gosh, yes! Dude, DFS PK! Yes! Alright, so final price check. Dude, this could have been a lot more, but we still made 16.6 mil overall from this. I could have been a lot luckier in this video, but honestly, I'm pretty happy overall. Plus, I think I'm gonna do this again, but when I get 2K total.